chill.
That was fucking intense, dude.
Cut those other lines off if you can.
No, I can't. I can't. There he is again. There he is again.
Okay, I can't. I have to go and see. Ripping line again.
I don't know what else I can use. I can't use anything but my bare hand.
No, we don't have a gaff. He's gone again. 30 feet more, at least.
I have no idea how I gauge how long that fish was. I think it at least has to be 4 feet long.
I'd say he's mid-30s. Straight the line.
Oh my god.
A sunfish hook with two red spikes on it.
I gotta keep my hands starting to, my hands starting to get cold.
Well, turn the heater on.
No.
He's out there. But...
Oh my god. It's pretty intense here.
Yep, super intense.
Yes, I mean, there's no fucking question about it. I think I know where his gill plate starts from when I touched him last.
Right under his nose. Just dig a finger in.
I was trying to go a little bit on the side.
No side. It's like trying to pull a brick up. Wave him off.
I gotta get in the fucking major zone here. Oh my god. Please, somebody land this thing. Are you gaining on him?
A little. He's definitely not tired though.
You're at the washer or the weight again.
They can't have the phone right over the whole neck. I can't see them. His mouth, grab it.
I quit it.
I touched him, I could tell. I touched him because he. Your shirt's fucking soaked.
Oh my god.
Look at it, just.
Dude, my heart rate is so fucking high right now.
Well, take it easy. It's just a fish, dude.
He hung there. I just couldn't. I couldn't feel. He obviously has his mouth closed, so the gills aren't. There's nowhere to grab the gill.
You gotta go on the side then.
I know. That's what I'm. Come on. I'm gonna put the phone down.
Good.
There he is again.
Okay. I can't either once you hit him over there. Try and pull him more.
We got him! Yeah!
That's crazy.
Here's your fish, dude.
That's okay. That thing's a monster.
This thing,
that's gotta be 20, 25 pounds.
Get him on the side. Let's get him on the side.